Well, a tuner is one somebody who's like a doctor to you with between you and your car. You gotta be talking to your car all the time. If talking from my personal experience, I kind of talk to my car all the time, and if I've had that talking done well, I know how she's gonna respond in every way that I'm gonna behave with her. I think the tuner's job's done well in that case. I think that it takes a lot to find a right tuner, but once you get it right, the whole chemistry between you and your car just gets rolling, and that's a lot of fun.
What we are trying to do basically is to increase the Indian automotive car culture, because before that, people, you don't really care about their cars, even if you have a bloody Huracan, if you have Aventador, or even if you have a really well done Alto 800. People were not really willing to share their car with other people. So what we're trying to do is bring the community together and make like a proper group out of it, so that every year annually people can come and enjoy their cars together.
I think events like this are very rare in our community, and they are, it's great that it's happening. It's happened in sports before, so I hope that this continues. This being the second meet of this kind that we've had, it's improved from the first one. The first one was great itself. So I only see this getting better, and more interesting rides coming out there for people to see. So I think it's a step in the right direction for sure.
It says underground meet. The message here is loud and clear that we want to drive road safety. We want to really push people to modify their car, which complements their performance as well as average and maintenance as well. We're going to get people to send the right message in terms about please respect the people who maintain their car passionately, even if that means it was an 800.
You can basically turn anything and everything into a tuner car. So even if you have the shittiest of the shittiest car, like a Maruti 800, a Padmini, a Contessa, anything, you can basically just put on a few mods here and there. Basically, the tuner car culture is about personalizing your ride the way you want it. It's not about how people will think, or what people think about your car, or what they want to see. It's about you and you.
So when we got to know about the meet happening, I think it was about 3 or 4 weeks before the actual date. So we didn't have too much of time, and I had recently just got this Civic from my friend, which is an EK3, EK6 mix. It's partially EK3, partially EK6. And it already had a J30 swap, which is an Accord V6 automatic. But it had a lot of work on it. So we had 2 weeks to just rush things through, so I wanted to make it presentable and not look like something that I picked up from a scrapyard. So that's what we did. We just cleaned it up, got wheels on it, painted some panels that needed to be painted, added some graphics of waterlogged design which made it look more race car-y. So it was pretty much already there. I didn't have to do too much in terms of the build as such. I had to just fix it up The idea was to get something special to the event where people had not seen something like this. It's not common. You don't get to see a roll cage on a car. So it was something that got people's attention, and that was the purpose.
The next meet apparently is what I know is going to be further rad. There's a lot of talks in the town already. Videos have gone viral. I've had calls from all over the country, and they kind of like the idea and the way it was hosted. And there are people who've already started working on the build for the next one. I've already had roughly around about 25-30 calls of people exploring the ideas about what is the meet all about, and what is it that they can get on board to grab the trophy, which is the rolling trophy. So I think it's gonna be shocking, and I think it's gonna be a next level meet, that because of the excitement of the people have already caught the attention to the. I mean, the news has gone to the right set of people, and I know we've already discussed the ideas with me. So a lot of mods there that we see for the next one.